survey that was done is that every student right after his 15 year old goes on to start earning a living, and everybody who goes to school goes with the intention of, you know, going and getting a job. So this is one of the main reasons why vocational training has to be encouraged in our country. And the fact is that the training needs to be in specialized areas. So this is something that we need to pick up from here. And also the fact that the social stigma that is attached to the blue collar and the white collar is a cultural and a social obstacle that we are facing. And this is again something that we need to start going, you know, working on our children and the parents' responsibility to ensure that. Another discovery made was the vocational training actually is the best form of getting all your physical senses and your body in the present instead of being in the future or in the past. So that's the best form of meditation, we can say, because vocational training really helps one to be in the present. And if this discovery is made and more students start getting into vocational training, that would be a very big advantage for India, and it would thrust the Make in India campaign that we already have now. Coming to the Make in India, beyond the apart from the Make campaign and just a tagline, we also understand the Swiss products. You have the Swiss Army knife, or the Swiss cheese, or the Swiss chocolate. So it doesn't really have to be. So the moment you know that it's a Swiss Army knife, you know the precision that it offers and the quality that it can, you know, come up with. So we need to come up with products, ready-made products from the country that really, you know, says the India brand. He talks about the India brand. Instead of telling Make in India, we need to create products that can talk about the brand. Right now we just have one yoga which is there, but let us come out with more physical products that can talk about the quality of India and its Make in India justification can be made. And apart from that, the various structures I was discussing with people and talking to them about what is it so good about Switzerland that everybody talks about Switzerland, and he told me one thing, that the kind of administration and the management the country offers in a cantonal decentralized form is one of the reasons, because people are given the responsibility to run their own small units, own small cantons. So this could be a cue that we can take, where when you give the responsibility to the people, it's actually trusting them and giving them a key to run their own, you know, own organization. So this is something that needs to be adapted in our place as well, when we go back and talk about this. And also the fact that people here are not ready to take any freebies. For example, he was talking about the fact that there is a 4-week paid holiday already for the Swiss nationals. So there was a demand and there was a discussion if it has to be made into 6 weeks. So there was a referendum that was made, and the people actually refused to take a 6-week holiday, and they said, now we stick to the 4-week. So this is something that is really, really, you know, a learning for us. And also the fact that 2,500 Swiss francs was the government's, you know, offer to make it minimum, as a minimum, you know, pay package, but they refused to do that also. They said, no, we would only take what we work for, and they refused to take that as well. So it is very important that we try to give the responsibility to the people, try to make as decentralized as possible, and ensure to give the control to the people. Privatize as many businesses as possible, and you know, education system, we have a lot of accreditations from the government in the country, so that needs to be given out to independent institutions to run, to manage, and to accredit themselves to you know, to streamline this whole education process. And these are certain points that we had picked up. Apart from that, we also spoke about the reform measures that have to be more practical, and a liberal approach to be given to them. The decision makers here who really are about improving the country and the well-being, not just the self you know, self-interest which are in the short term. So that comes with the culture of integrity, and how we can develop that, and how this can, you know, really improve our you know, production and our Make in India campaign that we are all here for. And I'm sure the Indo-Swiss partnership and the Indo-Swiss knowledge exchange and the bridge that this conference has provided, thanks to Frank, thanks to Chandrasekharji for bringing this and trying to now take this knowledge back home and, you know, try to build this. And Rahul Bajaj's point, I want to remember, you know, those who are not liking body, let us start liking him. And this will be a very important lesson from this conference. Thank you.